celebrate different types of harvesting festival. Based on that, we have organized quiz competition. This competition will enhance your knowledge on the harvesting. Now, I will start the quiz competition. There are four rows. Each row will be asked questions. Each question will carry 1 mark. Understood? Yes. Those who know the answer, they will raise their hand. Now, I will start from row 1. My first question is, in which festival we fly kite? I am repeating my question once again. In which festival we fly kite? Yes, Shikhar?
In Makar Sankranti we fly kite.
Very good. Answer is, in Makar Sankranti we fly kite. So row 1 got 1 mark. Clap for row 1. Next question for row 2. In which state Baisakhi is celebrated? I am repeating it. In which state Baisakhi is celebrated? Yes, raise your hand. Yes, Deep.
Baisakhi is celebrated in Punjab.
Very nice. Baisakhi is celebrated in Punjab. Clap hand for Deep. Row 2 has also got 1 mark. Now coming to the next question for Rosie. Where is Pongal celebrated? Question is, where is Pongal celebrated? Yes, Vedika?
Pongal is celebrated in Karnataka.
Very good. Your answer is, Pongal is celebrated in Karnataka. So Rosie has also given correct answer. So Rosie will get 1 mark. Clap for Vedika. Next question for Rodi. Where is Onam celebrated? Yes, Krishna?
Onam celebrated in Kerala.
Very good. Onam is celebrated in Kerala. Clap, 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 clap. Rodi will also get 1 mark. So, all row has got 1 mark. Very nice. Now, we will move forward with next question to row A once again. Now, in which state Bihu is celebrated? Who will give the answer? I am repeating my question once again. In which state Bihu is celebrated? Yes, Riti?
Assam.
Very good. Answer is?
Assam.
Bihu is celebrated in Assam. So now, row A again, they will get 1 mark. In which season Rabi crop is harvested? This question is for row B. Again, I am repeating. In which season Rabi crop is harvested? Raise your hand. Yes, Devishree.
Winter season.
Very good. Rabi crop is harvested in winter season. Very nice. Clap hand for Devishree. Next question for row C. Are you ready?
Yes.
In which season Kharif crop is harvested? Yes, say?
Summer.
Very good. Your answer is summer. Summer season Kharif crop is harvested. Clap and for us. So, Roshni has also got 1 mask. All are winning. Now, next question for Roti. Wheat is a dash crop. I am repeating my question once again. Wheat is a dash crop. Who will answer? Yes, Vini.
Rabi crop.
Wheat is a Rabi crop. Very good. Wheat is a Rabi crop. Clap hand for Vini. Now, we will move back to row A once again. Rice is a dash crop. I am repeating my question once again. Rice is a dash crop. Yes.
Kharif crop.
Student, at least you try, you should raise your hand. Rice is a kharif crop. So, row A, again they have got 1 mark. Clap hand for them. Now, coming back to row B. Are you all ready?
Yes.
Lohri is the harvesting festival of dash. Lohri is the harvesting festival of them. Raise your hand if you know the answer. Anybody else wants to try? Yes, Deep.
Lohri is the harvest festival of Punjab.
Very good. Lohri is the festival of Punjab. Clap hand for it. Now next for Mosi. Dash is the staple crop of Sri Lanka. Listen the question once again. Dash is the staple crop of Sri Lanka. Right? Raise your hand. Yes?
Rice.
Very good. Clap for Vedika. Very nice. Rice is the staple crop for Sri Lanka. Very nice. So Rosi will get 1 mark again. Now next, for Oti. Dash God is worshipped in Makar Sankranti. Yes, Vini.
Sun.
Very nice. Clap for Vini. Yes, Sun is worshipped in Makar Sankranti. Okay? So now we are ending with the quiz and I am going to show you the result. Now it's tie up. So, what to do? It's very hard to say that who is the winner, as all know who have given correct answer. It's a tie up. So, now I am going to ask one more question. Whichever row will answer this question, that row will be the winner. Okay? So are you all ready for the last question?
Yes.
This question will decide you. So your question is, in Makar Sankranti, which state celebrates its festival by flying kite? Again, I am repeating the question. In Makar Sankranti, which state celebrates its festival by flying kite? Yes. Very good. Answer is Gujarat. So, row D is winner. Clap for it. Row D is winner. They have got one extra point. 5. Clap for row D. Conclusion. Ma'am, please come.
Thank you, ma'am. Student, give a big hand of applause for yourself.